I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see, look like a panda, going out like a...
This is in a slugfest back and forth game that either team could have claimed.
It's tough, definitely. Still early in the season, though. You know, we're figuring some things out, but I think in the first quarter, we made it too easy. Put them to the line too many times, and it bit us at the end of the game.
What are the biggest things you guys are working through as you're trying to gel as a team?
Definitely defense, trying to figure out our rhythm on that end of the court. And I think it's the little things. I think we're right there, but it's the little things.
Is that a matter of communication, guys just kind of getting to know each other on the court better, or in your mind, what's been the problem?
I think at times we're not thinking the game like we should be. And I think, you know, some of it is chemistry. Some of it is, you know, learning the new schemes and things like that. But we just got to be better at that end.
Has there been a lot of tweaking defensively from last year? I mean, obviously you got a lot of new guys that weren't here last year. But has there been a lot of changes from what you were doing schematically last year?
Not necessarily. Like you said, it's just a lot of newer guys on the team.
So it's really just a matter of them getting familiar and kind of getting up to speed over the course of the first few games?
No, it's not. It's not just them at all. I think our defensive chemistry as a whole is what I'm saying isn't there right now. Whether it be the communication, getting back in defensive transition, just things like that. You know what I mean?
What was your impression of Morant tonight, and what made him so difficult to keep him away from the rim?
Very athletic. You know, he made pretty good decisions, I feel like, out of the pick and roll as well. He's going to be really good.
Caris, your first three games, you guys have had a lead in the fourth quarter and then lost it. Is there a common thread, you think, between three games so far?
Got to look at the film, but I think, like I said, defensively, we got to be better. I mean, offensively, we scored like 130 points or something like that, so we can't look at that end. I think we got to look at the defensive end.
And, you know, in the fourth period, even right at the end, he used Tarian at the five. He had the four small guys on the perimeter. It sounds like there's going to be a lot of that this year. How do you like the look of that lineup, and does it just take some getting used to?
Yeah, I think so. I think it allows us to switch one through five when Torian's out there at the five. We got to do a better job, I think, rebounding as a unit when he's at the five. But I think it can work for us.
But even with Jarrett at center, you know, which also was much of that fourth quarter, and he gives you a little more height out there. Do you like having the four perimeter players out there, the shooters?
Just depends on, you know, situation with what the other team's doing out there, what we want to get accomplished out there. I think it just depends on the lineup.
And also, you had to sit the fourth quarter against the Knicks, but you seemed to really try to consciously assert yourself in the fourth quarter tonight. Was that what was on your mind?
Just try to be aggressive. That's my game. I don't play aggressively, so it didn't really have anything to do with last game or the next game or anything like that. That's just how I play.
The last shot that they won on, were you guys expecting Morant to take the last shot, or were you expecting to potentially hand off to Crowder?
We didn't really know what to expect in that situation. We tried to guard against the three. We obviously didn't do a good job of that. We got to watch the film.